I love this song.
Tickle my butthole. Just saying. I'm just kidding.
Well, I'm drunk, here we go. I'm a skunk, and I don't give a fuck.
I love this song. Oh, I love you, Billy. That's awesome.
Hey, man. I'm going to tell you right now.
I like to drink, and I like to
look, you were so worried. You wanted to warm that down, but you know, that's what started it.
Drink beer faster than you can fight.
I never meant to do this, guys. It just happened, okay? I forgot the camera's rolling. That's what I forgot.
All my girlfriends keep walking out.
But it turned out to be gold.
Oh, it's epic. It's YouTube gold.
Yeah, look at me.
You still have your fajita in your hand.
Yeah, my dick and balls are all hanging out. That's fine.
Well, you didn't drop that sandwich.
Exactly.
Hell no.
That's where his balls are really hanging right there. Right there. Oh, I love it. Oh, you're pissed. Look at you.
No, I was upset. I fell down.
I know, right?
Not that I showed my butthole, but I didn't even know I was showing. I'll be honest with you, I never knew I was showing my butthole at this point. And I fell down again. I fell down again right there. I fell down again. You see that?
I'm drunk.
Oh, you're trash, Bill.
Obnoxious as hell. I like to
be drunk
and get locked up. I'm drunk. I'm drunk.
Look at this. I did not act this out.
Well, at least he's a real good sport about it.
Exactly.
Of course I am.
Oh, you're mad at those beer bottles.
No, I'm mad because I fell down.
No, Sheila told you to clean up your beer bottles. She tried to get you to clean up. Oh, back to your food. Did you make another one? What happened to your original fajita?
I hit that fucking microwave oven. Did you see that?
I saw that.
Now, this is where I get crazy, right here.
Yeah, because I think you already have a fajita in the microwave.
Yeah, I don't know what.
And then you put the box in the microwave.
Yeah, this is where I get crazy.
This is awesome.
This is where I'm trying to pick up everything on the floor. I didn't mean to show you my butthole.
This is awesome.
Yeah, whatever. Sorry, guys.
Oh, I love you, Billy.
I am a true redhead, by the way.
I love you, Billy. He's showing this.
I'm sorry, guys. Hey, at least I have good looking legs and an ass. I have a good looking legs and ass. I have to say that. And I'll fall over again. Did I? No, I didn't. Oh, why do they always put emo there?
No,
good night, everybody, and fuck off.
That's his outro.
But I love emo, by the way, and that's crazy. That was fun. And I haven't seen that video yet, by the way.
Good time. Did a good job with that.